guys, it's Hayley from Daily Dose of Darling, and today I'm going to be sharing with you 6 of my favorite springtime lip looks. Spring is probably one of my favorite seasons of the year because it's the time of year where I find myself experimenting with more brighter and bolder colors. So if you're interested in seeing what lip products I'll be wearing this spring, then keep watching. Okay, so the very first look I'm doing is probably the most sheerest and also very wearable everyday color, and it's the NARS Satin Lip Pencil in the color Rakujin. I'm not really sure how to pronounce that, but I'll go ahead and link everything below for you guys. I really like this one because even those who feel uncomfortable wearing a bold lip like pink or red, they can really still pull off this look. I just find that it really plumps up the lips and adds a natural shine. So the next color I was actually gifted from a friend, and ever since I've been so obsessed with this color. It's Bites Beauty's Luminous Cream Lipstick in the color Lychee. I'm not sure what's up with all the strange names, but Bites Beauty actually does amazing lip products that don't dry out your lips, and the shine still lasts for hours. So this next look has also been my current obsession. I've been wearing this every single day with any makeup look. I think it looks great with a smoky eye or a neutral face as well. It's definitely 90s inspired, but this is MAC Syrup. It's really flattering against any skin tone and also goes with any outfit for day-to-day wear. So now we're definitely getting into more of the bolder lip shades. This is the Revlon Super Lustrous Lipstick in the color Cyrene. I'm not sure what happened with the lighting here, but I think a cloud just kind of went away from the sun, so I look a little bit more warm toned. But this is definitely a cool toned orange, which is why I like it. With an all white outfit, it really does make a statement without being too much against all the other colors, and it lasts a long time as well. So this next lipstick is again another bright color for spring, and this is MAC's Girl About Town. This is probably my favorite lipstick in my collection just because whenever I wear it, I feel like it really draws attention to my lips, but in a positive way. I feel like they look a lot bigger and they give more of a pouty look. Although I did wear a heavy amount in this video, I do love pressing a few dabs onto my lips and then sharing it out with my finger for a more wearable everyday flush of color. So this last look is actually a new discovery I found. I've been really into moisture stains or just lip stains in general because they really last on the lips, especially for date night when you're eating like a big meal or something and you don't want to have that leftover lipstick look stain. So this is the Revlon Color Stays Moisture Stain in the color Barcelona Nights. I just love this look. It's kind of like the MAC Girl About Town, but it's a little bit more sheer and it's a lot more glossy. Okay, so that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to check out my blog for more pictures and information at dailydoseofdarling.com, as well as my social media channels. Most of the time, it's at hayleypaigexoxo. And if you don't know how to spell my name, Hayley is spelled kind of a different way than most people spell it, so all of that stuff will be linked below as well. And make sure to subscribe to my channel for future beauty, fashion, and home decor updates or my blog. And thank you guys so much again for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.